Carolina Supreme Court has decided the state's congressional districts need to be redrawn. The Associated Press is reporting it because they discriminate against black voters. Earlier today, the justices said they would review a lower court ruling that found a coastal district running from Charleston to Hilton Head was intentionally redrawn to reduce the number of Democratic-leaning black voters and to make it more likely Republican candidates would win. The case probably will be argued in the fall.